Okay, so we're going to be testing the video and the sound. I have my little microphone hooked up, so we'll see if we can pick up sound. So let's just go for a walk. I want to get a lot of different scenarios. See the water way down there. Yeah, I see that guy working over there. And you can see the bridge. So we're gonna go for a walk. If you want to test different looks. Go in different directions. We'll see if we can pick that up pretty good. Okay. Okay, let's go some more. I'm not talking very loud. See if this microphone will pick it up. So we want to do bright sunlight and shade. I don't have a sprinkler. I guess not. So this is bright sunlight here. Now we're looking into the shade and see how this reacts. Okay. Alright, let's look at this brown bush. It's all dyed, obviously. Well, looks like we're gonna get about 3 or 4 minutes. That should be enough. Especially when I put the different LUTs on, so we can see how it affects different things. Okay, let's walk over here. There's a very interesting tree set up here. Just cut on one side, huh? Okay. I want to see how it affects the color green and everything. And hopefully, I have sound. I don't need any sound for what I'm going to be doing though. Let's see what this looks like. If it's too dark. 5 minutes. That's a long time.